number two is going to be going up 31. I think we're going to go up US 31 today to my father's house. I've got a family reunion to go to. It's about 10:30 in the morning. Overcast day, not a very good one. Just showing you the different variations. See if we can make this light. Come on, Scooter, go. Come on, Scooter, go. Come on, Scooter, go. Come on, Scooter, go. Go, 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 go. Faster, faster, faster. Oh, I barely made it. I barely made it. All right, so here's US 31. Quite a busy road. Stay to the right, like you're supposed to do. I'm only 50cc on the main road. I usually ride on the shoulder. Last week though, I was riding on the shoulder and there was nails and screws, nails and screws. Just trying to spot one here and can't really. There's a screw right there, boom. But yeah, so I just ride to the right. Like I said, everybody gets stopped at the stoplights quick enough. Yeah, I'm just gonna ride to my father's. We're gonna go past the Greenwood Mall, and I think I'm gonna take US 31 the whole way. I could go up Madison or I could go up 31, but I think we'll go up 31. We'll show you what this chaos is like on a scooter. Madison is usually a little better because the speed limit's only 40 the whole way, so my 35 mile an hour on my Yamaha Zuma, I can, you know, keep up decently. It's 45 all the way up 31, but we'll go past them all, and actually Madison and 31 go past them all. So I'll get up here and I'll decide at the split which way I want to go. Now I got cars on my butt, so I'll go ahead and be a nice person and get over for them, because they'll all go flying by me. So it's a Saturday, everybody's out and about. There's one thing I've noticed is on the weekends, people are in more of a hurry on the weekends. Ooh, gas can. But that's another reason it's kind of scary to ride on the shoulder. I'm over to the right here, and this guy's not going around me. A little strange. But, this lane will turn back into a lane right up here. That's why I'm trying to let everybody get around me real quick. But, you know, whatever. Boom, just like that, turns into three lanes. Right up here is a split. Madison goes to the right, US 31, veered to the left. The choices we have to make are vital. It's a sustainable, happy life. I think we're just gonna stick with US 31 though, and I can show you what that's all about. We'll go up Madison another time. I usually like to take Madison. You can take either one all the way to downtown Indianapolis. But usually Madison's my choice in that. When you got people like that, you know, I'm giving you room. You can't slow down. You gotta get right next to me. It's like, whatever. And then you're going nowhere. You're about wrecked into another car that shoots over two lanes. People are just silly. And then he's going nowhere. Look, he's hitting his brakes. You know, you're stuck behind another vehicle. These other vehicles you just passed are going to pass you. It's all about patience, people. Patience and relaxation. Life is too short to kill yourself in an automobile or to kill me on a scooter. So let's just all get along. But, yep. Coming up upon Main Street in Greenwood. A chilly day today. It's about 46, 48 degrees, something like that. It is November. I can't remember the date today. November 4th? November 3rd? I don't know. So far, so good. Indiana's kind of having a late fall. All the trees with their leaves on it are looking pretty. I've seen some years where the leaves fall off by Halloween. Sometimes they stay on longer, like this year, which is good because I have a drone. and I put it in a backpack and I stuck it on my back, and then I take it down into the hills of southern Indiana. I like to put the drone up there, get pictures, videos. It's fun to do. And I've been wanting to get down there and get some colors of the trees. But we'll see how that goes. Yeah. So once we get past this light, the next light will be Fry Road. And that is where the mall is. I'll show you the mall real quick. And my father doesn't live too far past that. He lives just over the county line in Indianapolis. But yeah, another beautiful day for scooter riding, people. On the old Yamaha Zuma 50cc. But I do all the oil changes in this vehicle because it's cheap. It doesn't even take but a quart of oil, not even a quart of oil to do the motor oil. And even less than that, do the gear oil on it. And then I just get on Yamaha Parts Finder and website and order up an air filter or whatever parts I need. Like, I broke my left rear taillight one day. And as you can see, we're on a main road and people like to go fast, man. Because they're sitting in the comfort of their automobile. They don't get to feel the wind on their face. And they drive like there's no tomorrow. But there is a tomorrow, people. The earth still rotates. Like I said, they get mad at me, but you know, just try to stay the right. And some people just ride my butt the whole way. And this guy finally went around me. There he is, yeah. It's like, oh my god. And like I said, usually you don't even get to go nowhere. Because there's stoplights every half intersection. This boggles my mind, whatever. Enough ranting about how the way people drive. It's when you're on a scooter, you got a low, laid back, lower pace of life, and I love it. This makes me wish I was on a tropical island, cruising around on my scooter, and here we go up to the mall. We got little shops over here. We got shops to the left. This is the madness that I was talking about, people. It's the madness of the mall. And there you go. You got your Best Buy. You got your Kohl's. You got everything you need, man. It's the Greenwood Mall. You got your JCPenney. You got your Von Maur. You got your Cheesecake Factory. You got your Barnes & Nobles. Look at it. Isn't it beautiful? What a beautiful sight to see. You got restaurants, you got furniture stores, you got it all. I think it all looks the same, no matter where you go, whatever. You got your Fridays, you got it all, man. You got craziness. This place gets really crazy around Christmas time, like I'm sure every mall does across the U.S., but try to avoid this area around Christmas time. Like I said, the nice thing about a scooter, I can park this sucker anywhere. It's great. So we'll go past them all the ways. Keep going up US 31. My father doesn't live very far. And yeah, that'll be today's little scooter vlog. Just showing you a different road to ride down here. Yeah, I'll take us down downtown here soon. It's actually an ideal situation for riding a scooter is being downtown. Because the speed limit's not very, very high, and actually Indianapolis isn't. It's a bigger city, but it's not a big city, you know? There's not a lot of traffic. And, you know, it's got some pretty cool sights to see. We'll go down there and check out the Circle, the Soldiers and Sailors Monument. And just ride around and show you the downtown area here in the next week or two. But yeah, it's one of the neat things about the scooter. You just let off the gas and like the motor just grabs. It's like it's almost like downshifting on a clutch. All you gotta do is let off the throttle. It's awesome. It's great. I love it. The only thing I don't love is winter. Winter on a scooter can be a bit scary and tricky at times. But if you got skills like me, then you can do it. Alright. And that was pretty much the mall area. We got a few shops on the outskirts. And then we just went across County Line Road, so technically we're in Indianapolis now. And, yeah, so Indianapolis really is considered all of Marion County, which Marion County is one huge square, so downtown's another, I can't remember how far it is, probably 6, 7, 8 miles straight, but you can't see it. I don't know if you can see it with the GoPro or not, but especially on a foggy, cloudy day like today, you just cannot see it. Don't worry, people. I'm not scared. I've been doing this a while. I got a lot of experience on the scooter. I know these people drive like madmen. Like I said, they don't have no respect for the scoot. So they just go zooming around me to the next red light. Woo! Yeah. Good times had by all. Nice signal, bro. But yeah. Good times, good times. Coming in. We got all the car lots around here. We're approaching stop 11 in US 31 up here. And you got more shops. You got more car lots. You got a Buffalo Wild Wings. It's all the same. Every strip mall across the USA. Just commercialized. And the same businesses here and there and everywhere. And, yeah, so here's another little shopping area. I'll go up here, I'll turn right on Shelby Street. Oh, shit. I made it. Don't worry, people, I made it. Point of no return, people, point of no return. This light, I don't know if I'm going to make this light. We should. There's only one car sitting there at each intersection. I'm going to put my hands on the handlebars just in case. Get my fingers on the brakes. This guy's trying to pull up. Ah, it's crazy, crazy. So we'll go ahead and turn up here on Shelby Street. This is where my dad's neighborhood is off of. And we got a green light, and we'll just go right into the corner. I don't care what anybody says. The scooter riding is the way to ride. I love it. I love it. Yamaha Zuma, people. Yamaha Zuma. I've never had any problems with this scooter. I just changed the oil, changed the air filter, changed the spark plug, and it runs like a champ. You know what you got? You got 10,365 miles in county. And, yeah, I have no complaints at all. It's a little pricey, but you get what you pay for. It's reliable. Look, it's 30 miles an hour down through here, and this guy's up on my butt just because I'm on a scooter. I guarantee it. I'm going 34. Whatever, man. I'm going over the speed limit, buddy. If you don't like it, too bad. I'm about to turn right up here. Now that I'm turning into my father's neighborhood, I will close out this video, and I will catch you in the next one. I'm going to try to put one on every day, probably not. We're going to go down to the lake maybe next week, or downtown, one of the two. All right, signing out.